So today we're gonna clear out this ditch of all these sticks and logs and stuff so we can take the mud mowers in here and mess around. It was a pretty chilly morning here in northern Maryland. It was a 40, low 40s. It's heating up now that we got the sun shining on us, but I was shivering just a few minutes ago. So today we got this old Wards here that's gonna help out. And I thought I would need it to pull these all these logs out of here, but they're dead and they're really light, so probably not. And then I got Mr. 70 out. I'm about to move it down there. I'm gonna stick the logs in my number 2 cart and go dump them somewhere. So I'm gonna reposition this and start loading.
All right, we got our first log that's all hung up. I got it chained up to the Wards. Give it a pull. There we go. That 16 horse Briggs is a little worn out, but it's pulling it just fine.
Break it up and stick it in the 70. Hang on a second. I'm gonna get my gloves on. So I gotta say, this Wards track here kind of sucks, not gonna lie. It's really slow. And I mean, it is smooth to drive because it's got like really high wheelbase on the back. Get this chain off here. Actually, I think I'll just drag it into the woods. Let's do that. Okay, it works. Kind of hard to do with one hand. This Wards tractor got a little hydraulic lift here. This is your forward and reverse, kind of like the Hydro Cub Cadet. You put that forwards, backwards, just stop. And it's on high, so this is pretty much high speed. We're gonna catch on that tree. That's all right though. I'm hoping it does catch, break it up some. Yeah, hang on. Let me drag that out. This log really isn't heavy, it's just awkward. Oh yeah, really. Yeah, I should have really spun wider. That was dumb on my part. There it goes. Oh, and the other thing about this tractor is it has a horn. Look at it go, it's dragging it.
it's like dragging through the grass. That's just less to maintain.
Going home soon. I'm just doing some work with it.
I guess I'm gonna stick it up there then.
Oh my.
Alright, well, this is good here. I'll drag that log in there and run 70.
Alright, so I got 70 going. We're gonna see if we can pick the logs up there. Well, arms all deformed now.
See about doing it in second gear.
I gotta watch my turns because I got these big logs sticking out the back here.
So this tractor has the rest of the headlights stuff being installed. Big ugly roach tail light thing. It's that big. For those of you that aren't Cub people, it's the big tail light on the back of the narrow frames. Good luck.
Oh my. I've got some 850 ag tires and some extra rims. I'll probably throw those on here, considering that we don't have really much weight in the back other than me. And the yeah, that was just plain old wheel slip. Let me unload this.
All wrapped up in that bush there. There we go.
Well, that was anticlimactic. The other one was actually a giant log. This is just a little one.
There we go. All right. Now we're good. back five's pretty good. Ooh, look at that spider. Can you guys see it? Pretty good. Right. That's a cool little color. Forks, no! Yeah, I'll get that thrown up in the woods.
Okay, we got another one. I think this one's probably another small one that's just really stuck in there.
We got it most of the way cleared out. I'm not going to bother with the really tiny sticks, just the big ones, so I can take big MTD in here and the little crapper.
Going, an old brig's going, and an opposed twin brig's going.